While he was trying to earn a living, thieves snuck up and stole a man's car filled with all the tools that he needs. And the whole thing was caught on camera.
KCTV5's Emily Rittman talked to a local business owner who wants to help this man get back on the job, back out on the road. And she joins us live now with his story. Emily?
Carolyn, today Ward Gibson got some good news and some bad news. Police found his stolen car, but all of the power tools that were inside are gone. He says he needs those to work.
KCTV5 first introduced you to Fabe Trips president and CEO Babir Sultan back in 2018 when he began sharing viral shoplifting videos with commentary. His locations have a large following on social media, including Facebook and YouTube.
It's about a guy trying to make an honest living.
This video he created is different. Around 1:30 on October 3rd, Ward Gibson was pressure washing the parking lot of a Fabe Trip location off Blue Ridge Boulevard in Kansas City.
It's 1:30 a.m. in the morning and he's washing our parking lot trying to make a living. Not too long ago, a month ago, he suffered severe burns. He was at somebody else's job site, was out of commission for a while, was at the hospital, finally got permission from his doctor to start working.
What Gibson didn't know that morning was that a thief spotted his car with the trunk open. The suspect hopped into Gibson's car and took off.
He just took off with the trunk flopping, you know. It just makes me so mad. I still can't believe they were so close to me when they did it. I mean, I wasn't more than 15 feet away.
Gibson admits he made a costly mistake by leaving his keys inside.
Yes, he should not have his key in there. He recognized his mistake and regrets it, obviously, but still doesn't mean somebody should take off with somebody's car or tools. I mean, this is just wrong. Not only his car, his tool and everything, his livelihood, basically.
Gibson got a call that police found his stolen car. He went to the impound lot today to pay for the tow and had to hire a locksmith to make a new key.
It was getting home, all right.
His car was crashed, but still drivable. His tools, gone. Sultan shared surveillance video of the crime and created a GoFundMe account to try and help replace the tools stolen from Gibson while he worked.
I really appreciate all the bit of help I can get, because I've got to replace all my tools now, start all over. It's nice to know that there's still people like that around.
As for Gibson, he is hoping his string of unfortunate events are over.
Just get back out and get back to work.
And we checked with police, and the most recently available statistics show that from January to July of this year, 2,447 vehicles were reported stolen in Kansas City, Missouri. Anyone with information about the car theft can call 816-474-TIPS, and we will have a link to that GoFundMe account mentioned on our website, kctv5.com. Reporting live, Emily Rittman, KCTV5 News.
Thanks, Emily, for that update.